Pepper J. Thanks for joining me. This is my quest to get our song, So Beautiful, played on the radio. And this is our sixth week of trying to do that. And it's not easy. We have an unknown artist, an unknown songwriter, John Michael Ferrari. Well, not maybe completely unknown, but certainly doesn't have national attention. We have an indie label, not a major label. We have really no contacts worth mentioning, I guess, in the music business. They could get our song on the radio. And we have little or no funds, particularly now during all this coronavirus. So that's the quest. And basically, little by little, crawling by crawling, we're getting up the radio charts, mostly digital radio, but also some country, actually quite a few country radio stations, terrestrial land stations, which you consider real radio, I guess. And a couple of European countries are carrying both digitally and land radio. So that's where we are. And this is our song, So Beautiful. It was written by John Michael Ferrari. And we employed Loggins Promotion. It's a radio promoter. And there's all different levels of radio promoters. And Loggins Promotion has been really perfect for us and where we're going and what we want to do. So they send us charts every week. And this is the country radio chart. We wanted to be on the chart and we weren't 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, 4 weeks. But the last few weeks and this week we landed on the radio chart. So this is... Actually, I misspoke. So this is a chart of the top 50, and we are number 48. This is our first time on the radio chart for country radio. That's very cool, very cool. So it says that we're new, and says John Michael Ferrari, So Beautiful, Cappy. So Cappy is our label. That's what we call our record label, Cappy Records. And he had 151 spins. Now, that's quite a bit since last week we only had 80 spins on country radio and we didn't make the chart. And the week before we had 75. But one thing neat about not only having 151 spins plays on country radio is we had two country radio stations added. And that's very cool. And I think I wrote down how many that means. I think we have 21 country radio stations around the world that are carrying So Beautiful, which is very, very cool. So just to remind everybody, you know, I'm sure, there are charts, and then there are charts. And this is the New Music Weekly chart for country. That's your top 50. And then those are people that are chart-bound and up-and-coming that haven't gotten there yet. And we're listed country most added. Some people had, like with Breathe, Jesse Tyree Williams, he added 9 radio, country radio stations this week. Well, because it just came out. So that's quite a bit. And here we are, John Michael Ferrari, we added 2. But here's the important thing. We have 71 more spins than we had last week. That's a big deal. I just think that's wonderful. And then, okay, so we're on the country radio chart, number 48. All the way almost at the bottom. I'm so excited. We compete with major labels to get on that chart. But there's another chart, which we do a little better on, of course. It's the indie chart. So they take away all the Sonys and Columbias and Elektra, and they take all the majors away. And on the chart for indie music, we are at 24 on the chart. It's a chart of 30. We are 24 on the chart. We were 26. Last week, John Michael Ferrari, So Beautiful, and now we're on 24. So we had an increase of 88.8%. Woohoo, that's wonderful. And that's also nice, you know, we work with Airplay Access. Airplay Access and Loggins Promotions, they kind of go together a little bit. And Airplay Access made us this beautiful banner, allows radio stations to download the songs for free. So we get this every week from Loggins. This is a list of all the stations that it's been played on, and it basically says what they did. Sometimes it says they left a message, they're reviewing the song, they played it, it's in the library, it's being serviced, and there's quite a few stations there. It's just, and these are all the stations that this particular chart, New Music Weekly, monitors. Now, Country Digital was easier for us to get on. Of course, you know, there's more digital stations than there are terrestrial stations. And we are on the country right up here at 24. So we started last week, well, not started, but last week we were at 27 on the charts, now we're at 24. So we moved up three spaces. So beautiful, John Michael Ferrari with 272 spins. So these are not the same spins that we just talked about. These are 287 spins. So John Michael Ferrari had 272, and that's just like 10 or 15 spins. Luke Bryan had 329 spins on these particular stations. Keith Urban, what did you have? 342 spins. Miranda Lambert, I love seeing women on here sometimes. 371. The very, very top is 528. That was Irene Mandrell. If This Turns Into Love. Oh, yes. She's adorable. And so that's what's happening on that. Now, the Country Digital also has an indie chart taking out all the majors. And on this chart, we stayed at number 14 this week. So we didn't go up. We didn't go down. We tied with Tommy Rowe and his song Dizzy. He also had 272, but he was 13, we were 14, because he increased higher. He increased almost 8%, and we sort of stayed the same. And there's another banner. Yay! Thank you so much, AirPlay Access. So that's where we are on top on Country Digital. Now, Top 40 Radio, I like to tell this story because people don't know, and if you've been watching, this is number six update, if you've been watching 1 through 5, you know that when record executives used to go into bars or nightclubs to see who was playing what on the jukebox, there were only 40 slots. That's how you get top 40. So it's really cross-genre types of music, all different kinds of genre. And I look at top 40, and one thing I know for sure is, we're not on it. We're not. John Michael Ferrari, So Beautiful, is not on top 40. But if you come down here, there's Chart Bound. That's people that are almost on top 40. We're not on that either. Okay, so you come on down to Up and Coming, and we find ourselves right about here at about the 26 mark for John Michael Ferrari, So Beautiful. Because on the top 40 stations, we only got 25 plays last week, which is more than we got the week before, which was 20, and the week before that was 20. And I have this feeling that most of it's being played in Romania. You know, it's a small world. It's like you're everywhere at all times. And so that's what's happening. So thank you. What is the name of that station? Flora TM, Flora TM. Thank you, Romania, for playing our song every week that allows us to be something to have to do with top 40. Okay, so AC is Adult Contemporary, Hot AC. I realized I don't know the difference between AC and Hot AC. It could be how energetic the song is, how speedy. Maybe one of you will look it up. Maybe I'll get unlazy and look it up. You can Facebook Messenger me, Pepper J, and let me know the difference because I don't know what that is. There is Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande at the top of that chart with 562 spins. Joe Taylor with his song Don't Change, 532 spins. And we go down, and there's John Michael Ferrari. Johnny on the AC chart, Hot AC, moved up from 35 on the chart to 29. That's six places. You know, for an indie guy that we're doing here, that's pretty cool on AC. I really love it. Excuse me, I have my clothespin is my hairpin today. So I just didn't work so well. Well, maybe it works. Just a second. One moment, please. Okay, I'm done, ready back. Okay, so here we are. We're on hot AC, and we have 251 spins. And again, he's at 29, and he's competing with, as you say, you know, all these people that are out here. Who else is on here? Justin Bieber on the hot AC. His song is 500 spins. That's his song, Intentions. So you can see kind of what that's about. Now, if we come down to the indie chart, oh, and I forgot to say that John Michael Ferrari is so beautiful. That's 60 spins more than we had last week. That's a lot. That's a lot, John Michael. That's really cool. And so we come down here to the indie chart. And the indie chart, Joe Taylor with Don't Change is up on number one. And we come down here, and we're on number 11. Number 11. We're almost in a top 10 of something. I mean, albeit indie, but still something. It starts. So that's very, very cool. I'm very excited about that. And Joe Taylor got 532 on the indie chart. So that we can drop all the way up to number 11 when we take out the big boys or the big girls or the big people, the big humans. You get. All right, that sounds good. And then it divides it and tells you what's most at the western, central, and eastern part of the United States. We're not on those because we're not high enough on the chart yet to do that. And then here's something that really excited me. When we first came onto this chart, it's called Hot 100. And it's, you take out country and you just add top 40 and AC, Adult Contemporary Hot AC, and that's how you get this chart. We weren't on it at first, and when we came on it, we came on at 98. We were so excited. Then we moved to like 79 and then to 62. And I think this is the fourth week that we are on the Hot 100 chart. And there we are. We moved from 62 to 53 with 276 spins. That's up 27.8, almost 28%. We had 216 last week and 176 the week before. And we added two new stations. So I think they're AC stations. I don't think that they're top 40 stations. But that's so very cool. That's so, so nice. 276 spins for 53. It's almost above the fold, you know, those of you that know how to read a newspaper. Anyway, you get a newspaper and it's folded. Everybody reads on the top. You can see it in the newsstands when you read it and going through the groceries. But in order to see below the fold, you have to open it up. So we're at 53. We're almost above the fold. So that's very clever, very cute. And that's the top 100, Hot 100. And that's basically where we are today. I know I shared with you before that National Radio Hits did not have So Beautiful on the chart, but it had So Beautiful on something called Next Up. That's sort of like up and coming on this News Music Weekly. So there's another set of charts that we're hopefully we're going to break in sooner rather than later. But, you know, I'm patient. No, yes, no. Well, I try to be patient. And I think you remember that when we went to Belgium Radio, which covers the Netherlands, Great Britain, Belgium, I think those three. He was number 12. But that was like 2 weeks ago, and I haven't seen it, and I don't really know how to get it. I just sort of accidentally found it on the internet. It's just so fun how to do this. So that's where we are on getting our song on the radio. I am now asking everyone, okay, ask your local radio station to play So Beautiful. If you like the song, check it out on YouTube, check it out on Reverb Nation, John Michael Ferrari. You know, I like sending people to the Reverb Nation because it shows the ones we're kind of working on, the demos also, in addition to the mastered recordings. And if you like it, ask your local radio station, please play So Beautiful. But you have to say by John Michael Ferrari, because as it turns out, there are a lot of songs So Beautiful. All of the other songs on the album, So Beautiful, is from the album Be the Smile on Your Face. You'll know you're looking at it if you're looking at the face of my goat, Ozzy. Be the Smile on Your Face.
He's show him your picture.
Kind of, show him the picture. I don't have it here.
With the mouse.
With the mouse? Okay.
Under the mouse.
Under the, oh, under the mouse. Okay, can you see this? How about now? How about now?
Yeah.
So I made it into a mouse pad. That's it. That's Ozzy. Say hi, Ozzy. Hello. John Michael Ferrari, Be the Smile on Your Face. And we actually kind of asked for two songs to go on the radio. I started with So Beautiful, and I decided, you know, So Beautiful is such a crossover. I'd like to see what happens to what I consider real country. So we have a song called Keep Falling All Over Myself. Keep Falling All Over Myself. It's pretty country, I think. Check it out, please. I think you might like it. And so I just started to put it out there. And so far, that's been, I guess, about a week, and I don't know anything, but I'll keep you posted. Thank you for your support. Thank you for the Facebook stuff. Yes, again, I appreciate you asking radio stations to play So Beautiful by John Michael Ferrari. And thank you so much for asking how you could help. And that's really, you know, if you know anybody in the record business, let me know, because I just don't. I'm Pepper J for John Michael Ferrari and So Beautiful and Ozzy. And we all say thank you. See you next time. Bye.